my bro are heading to T-Dot.
Yeah! Woo!
Yep.
Oh, I think my brother grew taller.
Woo! Fuck you guys. Alright, so I got my flight. I got my skateboard with me.
Yeah.
It's all I ever know.
All right, 4 hours later, we in Toronto.
Yes, we are.
All right, so we got to Tita Alet's house. Hi, Tita. And, there's the doggies. There's Ranger. And what's
Fife
is so scared of me. Hey, baby. Oh, scare me too, Ranger. Oh, I'm too. Good baby.
Okay, let's go.
All right, so staying in this room. This is Cat Cat's room.
No.
What's up, babe?
Majors.
Yeah, I haven't seen my cousin in so long.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Grown up. Goodness. Okay, so we went to this buffet, and because my birthday was May 15 in the month, I get a free meal.
You can ask what you want there.
It's fresh.
Yeah.
And they'll cook it for you, so it's fresh.
Oh, nice.
So okay. If you want.
Yeah, I get a free meal, so I'll show you that. Good morning, beautiful people. Just it's early in the morning, and we just parked our car because we're gonna take the RT or whatever to the city. It takes about an hour. Yeah, and I'll be downtown. So now we Toronto downtown.
Yes.
Oh, and oh, nice. And we're on our own, man.
That's right.
Let's probably get lost in this big city.
That's a lot.
Let's scope out some LGs or something. Try and get them on camera. Yep.
Yep.
And I made a friend, little pigeon.
There's a better view of the tower, CN Tower, Rogers Arena here. Guys, so one thing I've always wanted to do is skate in each city. Just get lost and skate in each city. Here we go, baby. Oh, yeah. All right, so now we're in Chinatown, Toronto. It's not looking too cool, man. It's like a piece of
cool,
shit.
You're here, Siege.
It's like a fucking garbage town. I'm just kidding. Just kidding, Chinatown, love you.
Cool. And Chinatown, little street, urban catwalk. It's like a house. Houses and small shops.
All right, now we're in Little Italy, as you can see. Check out this whack cool building behind me. Fuck, it's hot. Alright, so we finally made it to Koreatown. Yeah, finally. Look, a long time, man. Yo, all I see is white girls up right here. I saw white girls. Which is cool. I like white girls. But yeah, we're gonna stop at a Korean place, get some soju or something. Finally chose our Korean restaurant.
Yeah.
About to drink some of that soju and beer.
At,
fucking right.
At 12 p.m.
That's right.
There's our server.
Alright, cheers. All right, so I just got a fresh cut. So we are on a city tour right now. Toronto, we're on a sightseeing bus. It's our tour guide right there in the back.
Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to De Niro, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from
New York. Hey. Alright, so now we at Eden Center. Gonna do some shopping right now. Check me out, cause I'm vlogging and shit. Gonna find some, good stores. Maybe find some LGs. Found a bunch of Korean LGs on the bus. My bro on my skateboard. Maybe he'll fall. Maybe he might fall. I think so. Fucking Hollister looks exactly the same as in Vancouver.
LGs.
Same as in Vancouver. Pretty multicultural here, just like Vancouver. So Eden Center is not bad. It's kind of like, what'd you say it was like here?
Pacific Center.
Pacific Center. I'm on my skateboard.
Look, there's that eagle in the city.
All right, so we're about to watch Maleficent in T-Dawn.
All right, so we just finished watching Maleficent. There's a... Yeah, I like the gym. Yeah, I'm seeing Jolie. Yeah, so I think we're gonna go eat somewhere. Where are we gonna eat?
Where are we gonna go? I'm marking my fish.
Okay. Too bad Kat wasn't here.
All right, so we just ganked some pho now. Look at that, but I didn't get pho. I got pad thai. And we got that salad.
Oh, you don't like it?
Chow mein. Looks like there's a pho.
How much that?
General Tso Chicken. Wow. Do you want to try some?
Okay.
You should try it. Really
good. Come on, Ranger. Let's go. Ranger. Hey, leave it. What was it, buddy? What was it?
Go run free, Ranger.
Super long cord.